Today I'm trying to make tea, masala tea. It is a combination of milk, cream milk, water and granulated tea leaves with cardamom and cinnamon. So in the video you'll be seeing that first the combination of water and cream milk is taken, rather full cream milk is taken. The ratio is 4:1, 4 parts of water and 1 part of full cream milk. Let it come to boil, then put in the cardamom and cinnamon, very little pieces, 2 of seeds of cardamom will do. Then let it come to boil again. When the comes to boil, be careful not to spill over the combination of mix of milk and water. So set up the heat that way, and when it comes to boil, put in about 4 teaspoonful full of tea granulated tea leaves. It should be for 500 milliliters for teaspoonful, that is the ratio. You can make it a bit more or less according to your taste. Put in sugar at this time, let it come to boil again, but simmer it down for 3 to 4 minutes according to your amount of tea. That is it, and the color that will be coming out.
The milk has come to boil, so put in the teaspoonful of tea leaves granulated. 1, 2, 3. I'll be putting 4, but for the home sake I'll put it less. 4. Recipe purpose it is 4 teaspoonful for 2 mugs of tea, which is about 500 milliliter. Let it come to boil, then I'll put down the lid for simmer, and at that time I'll lessen the heat, simmer for the simmering portion. It has come down to boil. Okay, so I'll just lessen the heat and put on the lids. So at this time I can stir the mixture of milk, water and tea also with the lid. It will simmer about 3 minutes. Then my masala tea will be ready. So let it simmer, I'll switch it off here. Now this is the color of the masala tea at the end of the preparation, which takes around about 10 to 15 minutes depending on the amount of tea you are making. This time I made 500 milliliters. So that's about it. Thanks.